community war marti cherab kan war walkutan wanin walkutan ne fwa ndiko to kwana ko saba sikan ai nardi nubara wa kayadine yafudan kafudan wanni kunini gansadi dem tam ganisadi ya obbay kao basila agasto na khani yu war committee gu baji tajab san ichapsine amalle gu bum jirti ar tare shani kar election ar nu jere wanni sulleni tan wanni gu lafir amarti ama nu diari tane qarafudan kale wan dibinu gar sisu jir wanni nu am kamil war am NRT kanan jen ganiya obaye committee gan chapsani election kama pema nu tochani ka amalle firi oja wariwan kanuntochini dib akbarana ka waradu fan ka korbesa ka community white team ka atu akatu na mi aksene wa ojat ka akatu wa na mi wa deme ojat karayawan kan to kollege samben dibakasi tindu ka am chapsani guyanu timani tanini war fiongosi te na galat kamnaf manje nan wan kan kaduf ka committee kan kamani kan ka conservancy case se wari galat kap gafana kenelle galat kap manje nasi asati di ko jikoni suni nami gari tudoe nani garum jikoni suni to bafa dede wanne kasi akbale na diko galat kap nille nu akwar conservancy marti yakubale fiongosi tenelle galat galchinevi kasi wan kan kesin dudin sana sana gafana 100% supporting wajua suni akana afunaga wani dibini jirtu election kanuto chani body kachapsani
to the NRT head office. We as undisputed legitimate regional elders of Mirti and Cherab sub-county hereby humbly express our sincere grievances and total dissatisfaction regarding the code of conduct of the city board of management Cherab Community Conservancy, who had affected out of in the management and administration of this community sector, where daily activities and program is run contrary to the act of public and non-government organizations. Current sitting board of management had turned this sector as personal and private entity, shaping all upcoming proposed programs and activities without consultation to meet its self-interest and enrichment. This has reduced level of trust and reduced level of trust between community conservancy and subsequent tainted image organization. Since the establishment of this community conservancy, native priorities and the need was never in consultation, and the spirit of transparency and accountability is totally ignored. In our earlier forwarded letter, we challenged the integrity of sitting code of conduct and clearly stated how corruption and conflict of interest prevailed with in the organization operation, where several tender disposed completely state managed to the best interest of one member of board of management and illegally awarded petroleum supplement, construction of community conservancy office in Corbesa location, and which is against tender disposal act as stated in Constitution of Kenya. Back to the issue of the day, the move had disturbed public peace, caused advanced damage of properties, and the native experiencing unaccountable injuries. We therefore demand the following to be observed amicably. One, since the terms of board of management had expired, they should be dissolved and fresh election be done as constitution required. Two, using their own tactics, sitting board of management were optimistic and motivated to extend term of service and should change election date. In regard to this, election date should be declared clearly and observed as constitution expound. Three, free and fair election should be conducted and any form of illegalities must be avoided properly. Four, if grievances and dissatisfaction is not considered accordingly and agenda is carried in a hidden way, this will enhance conflict similar to that one of Corbesa. We therefore, the head office, avoid any nature of biasness in the election process.
Sisi nataka maoni yetu leo, siku ya leo, sisi nataka nataka Conservancy election, fair and free election kwa community community bila baguzi. Naomba ofisi ya NRT ya Laikipia 3 months ya kuongezea watu fulani amekataa. Lazima afanyiwe community vile natakikana, kwa sababu ile muda yao wameisha, afanyiwe community free and fair election. Kwa kuongezea watu wengine 3 months ya Laikipia, ile mtu alikuwa iko na nia kama hiyo, awache immediately. Awache immediately. Kura afanye election fair, free and election. Kwa hivyo tunaomba namna hiyo ofisi ya Laikipia an NRT ya Isiolo an Laikipia, ile mtu yuko na nia mbaya namna hiyo awache kura, ni free and fair election. Yango ni hayo, peaceful, tena peaceful bila baguzi.
Tumekubali ni ya wananchi, na sisi tuwataka wananchi waongoze Conservancy. Kulikuwako makomitisi waliochaguliwa, tumeyakubali na wameyashikilia kwa miaka mitatu, na miaka mitatu yameyafika. Tuwataka hiyo komiti pia waondoke, wengine pia wapewe nafasi, wengine wasishikilia miaka mitatu. Lakini vile tunavyoona sasa, hayo mambo hayuko, hayo mambo hayako. Watu wanajaribu kufanya mambo yao binafsi. Kama ni ya watu wote, kama Conservancy ni ya watu wote, we want it to be an inclusive. We want it to be an inclusive, not an individual, not a partisan. We want it to be free and fair election. We want it to be free and fair election to be held and participated, to be participated by the community around. Community, yeah, I mean Conservancy, ni ya wote, not for a group of people. If it is for the public, give it to the public, but public to decide for themselves. Let us decide and let us make our right. We want it. We want the former committees to be dissolved, and then free and fair election to be done by the community themselves.